Hey guys, it's Kammy back with another video. Today I'm going to be sharing with you guys some of my favorite songs in the month of January. I plan on making this like a monthly thing, like at the end of every month I share my favorite songs of the month. So yeah, here's to consistency and here's to good music. Let's go. So first song on the list, we have The Ride by Allan Kingdom, and I only started listening to the song about a week or two ago, and my friend played it for me, and it was love at first listen.
Gone, you could throw the first stone, if you couldn't do what you vowed to, cause you didn't know what you was supposed to.
EA told me drive slow, but ain't nobody say hold me, fly low, so now I'm about to take you high as ever.
Next song on the list is Rose Colored Boy by Paramore. Who doesn't love Paramore? Artist called Billie Eilish, who I freaking adore. Her sound is so incredible, and she's only 15 years old, and I envy her so much. This is Watch by Billie.
Lips meet teeth and tongue. My heart skips eight beats at once. I'll sit and watch your car burn.
Is called Mura Masa featuring Charlie XCX, and this is One Night.
You are something special. Ooh, 20 carat solid gold. What we had was precious. Ooh, but I had to let you go.
Was only one night, but I wanna go back to where we were.
Is Caramelo Duro by Miguel. I hope that's how it's pronounced. Caramelo Duro by Miguel.
Jawbreaker to my demise. Oh, blood sugar, I feel it rise. Oh, we now are laying our past. That big star burst on my brain. Running through your candy light. But all I made.
Is Neon Guts by my son Lil Uzi Vert featuring my dad Pharrell.
Admit it, I move like amoeba. Yeah, I float in the room like I'm reefer. Yeah, alien, I'm not your kind of people. Yeah, yeah. Telepathic fan, watch how I read you.
Flood in my chain and it Gucci. I don't want that girl, she moody.
I'm basically saying I'm cooler. Get DR discounts from my cougar.
Back in the sixth grade, I got them bad grades. I was in love with my tutor.
Higher than Elon Musk. So high stars in the dust. And I got a colorful aura. Like I got neon guts. dark energy we don't touch.
Next song is by my Ethiopian honey featuring Offset from Migos, and it is called Wedding Crashers.
I was duped, didn't know the truth. Got rid of my whole flame, now I got a boo. This is dedicated to my ex-lovers. Hope that you hear this, never find another. Me and my friends, we don't worry or pretend. Hope you play this at your wedding, yeah, the one I won't attend.
Yes, I've been ballin', yeah. Maybe two Lambos and Rari's, yeah. Brazilian Cardi, yeah. Take off your clothes, we get naughty, yeah.
Next song is by an artist called Smino, and it is titled Netflix and Dusse. I listened to his album Black Swan a couple months ago, and this was the first song I listened to off of it, and it was instant, like, fireworks.
Pink candy, Pepto Bismol, teen named Cali, the ass on Sunset Hill. A beautiful view, unusual. I'm hooked on the real, and you would be too. I'm pooky about that coochie.
Got a piece, I'm on the way, baby. I'm trying to lay, 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 lay. I bought a bouquet and a tree fire, and I'm feeling like we should take the duck away. At least it's you say, and if I do say so myself, that ass is reaching.
Next song on the list is by one of my favorite artists ever, BØRNS. And this is titled Faded Heart.
Galaxy, galaxy, won't you be my constellation? I need someone to kiss my hands and my feet and make me feel complete. Oh yeah.
Snoh, aalegra, snoh, aalegra, not sure how it's pronounced, snoh, aalegra, featuring Vic Mensa, and this is titled You Keep Me Waiting. This song is such a feel-good song, like it'll make your body like swoon and all those good feelings.
Tell me you love me in October. You said I made you want to change.
Called Jamila Woods featuring Noname, and this is titled Very Black. It doesn't get any more black than this song.
Black is like the magic, the magic's like a spell. My brothers went to heaven, the police going to you, they're going to hello operate. I'm very black, 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 and send me back, back, back. You take my breath.
America's favorite boy band, Brockhampton. I'm gonna be playing two songs for you guys, and they're both from Saturation 2. I haven't gotten the opportunity to listen to Saturation 3 yet, and I'm just dying to listen to it, but these are, I think, my top two off Saturation 2.
Da-da-da-da-da-da. Do I trust? I'm probably not. I think that you're probably fried. I think that my brain is fried.
I live a wonderful life. Should've died twice, wonder who on my side. Life always better keep it two on the side. Need no music when my niggas arrive. Feeling like the past, yeah, I'll escapade. Phone calls, need a motherfucking Escalade. Back it up like a clown car. But you know my name, I hit a home call, better get along.
And the second song is Gummy.
These niggas take me for granted. What would happen if I finish? Better hunted, they panic. My shooters only speak Spanish. Keep my heart with my dogs. Keep my car in the yard. I can't drive in nowhere, so I let you niggas take off. That nigga need an accusation. She acting like a grown up. Ain't that boy protecting? She acting like a soldier. Knew that boy in high school, man. That nigga wasn't awkward.
Crash don't last. My friends are rubber made. Keep them in my bag. We rob them.
wanna do it, but they keep on pushing me.
Next song is by Loyle Carner featuring Tom Misch, and is titled Damselfly.
It's been a minute since I've been with some women. Not cause they've been lacking, just I've been lacking the feeling. I've been staring at the ceiling, listen to the chat that they're revealing, wondering if I open up or keep.
I know that these days are feeling cold. My love could take her home, as if we never knew. I was too young for you.
Hey, I'm not afraid, I can be myself, and I hope you can be yourself as well. I can make you feel alright.
But don't you worry, girl.
What about me? What about me? What about me and you together? Something that could really last forever.
And last song on the list is Gucci Gang by Lil. No, I'm kidding. It's a catchy song though. It is God's Plan by Drake. Honestly, this song was played so much across my Snapchat when it came out. Like, it got to a point where I hated it even before I had actually listened to it. Like, every single guy and girls were just blasting this song all the time. And then I listened to it and I was like, okay, I get why. I get.
I've been moving calm, don't start no trouble with me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to cuddle with me. Bad things, it's a lot of bad things that they wish and they wish and they wish and they wish and they wish on me. She say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mama, I'm sorry. 50 dub, I even got it tatted on me. 81, they'll bring the crushers to the party.
I kind of got too hyped there, I'm sorry. But that is it for my January favorites. There are actually a lot more, but I don't want the video to get too long. So if you actually do want some more recommendations, then just hit me up on any of my social media and I will make a special playlist for you. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, give it a big thumbs up. Comment down below the music you want me to listen to, the new artist you're listening to, and make sure you subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I will see you guys in my next video. Mwah.